demo for collision attack. So we will see MD5 collision attack. So for that I have two files. So I opened PowerShell. So if you see, in there is a directory collisions, in that I kept these four files. So first two is for MD5 collision or POC, second two is for SHA1 POC. So get file hash, this is a command to check for hash value of the file. So arrays.exe, let's take first one, hello.exe. So hyphen algorithm is an option, MD5. If you see this hello.exe file, this file hash value is CDC47D ending with 007. Let's take other file, that is arrays.exe. So the same for this file also, the same hash file is there, CDC starting with, so everything is same, yeah, 007. So both files have same hash file. It doesn't mean that both are same files. Let's execute one first. So .\, else just arrays.exe, enter. If you see, this program is evil, erasing hard drive 1 GB 2 GB. Just kidding, nothing was erased. Press enter to quit. So this is the content which is inside that arrays.exe. okay, so let's check the content inside hello.exe. so hello world, this is there. So both are having different content, but both gave the same hash value. So this is what MD5 collision. Okay, so let's see the same way hash for SHA1 collision example. So for that I have two files, one is shattered1.pdf. so algorithm is SHA1. If you see, this is the hash file. So let's take this shattered2. yeah, if you compare both of these hash files, so it is starting with 387, so ending with F0A F0A. so everything is same, all the bits are same. So same hash value it has given, but both are not same files. Let me open that graphically. It's a PDF file. So yeah, see, shattered1. So Google has found this vulnerability, so you can see this is the file shattered1 has. Shattered2 has another file. If you see, the color has changed. Yeah, here it is, both files are there. Shattered1, so this is another color, this background color is different. Okay, so still, but they gave the same hash value. So this is what SHA1 collision. So both are broken, so better to use SHA2 or SHA3, also released recently into 2015 or 2016. So you can use that. Thank you.